middle, with the community oval to the right.
A champion cricketer has spoken for the first time about his brush with death. Ian Brayshaw says he felt healthy and fit before he suffered a heart attack. The WA sporting legend was flown from Albany to Perth for life-saving treatment.
A hug for Nurse Robbie, one of the team that saved Ian's life.
How are you?
Touch wood. Yeah.
The last time Ian Brayshaw was here at Jandakot, he was on a stretcher fighting for his life.
All of a sudden, the pretty little picture became a very ugly picture, and there's rather long lines, and I must say I was quite alarmed because I could see it quite clearly happening.
The 71-year-old was a champion cricketer.
Was caught by right, bowled Brayshaw.
And a waffle player for Claremont. He felt fit and healthy, but while having coffee with a friend in Albany, he was crippled by chest pain, a heart attack.
Well, I was hit by a Mack truck, fortunately, in town having a cuppa with a friend of mine. And I just said, ooh, I'm not feeling too good. And I had this really crushing pain in the middle of my chest. And he, thank goodness, realised straight away that I was in real strife, and he just raced me up to the hospital.
Ian needed life-saving surgery in Perth fast.
It's very, very worrying, and somebody else may not survive that episode.
The cricket legend credits his survival to the Royal Flying Doctors and a fortunate series of events. Ian spends most of his time at home here at Good Beach by road. It's about half an hour's drive from the centre of Albany. But as luck would have it, on the day of his heart attack, he was 2 minutes away from the local hospital. 7 months on, Ian's recovering well with some changes to his diet, medication and a little more exercise. He wants others to monitor their heart health.
Dozens of people who have spoken, friends and that have spoken, said, you're the last bloke we thought would have a heart attack. So if I'm the last bloke, well, then I've had one. And, you know, if there's anything you can do to save that happening to you, do it.
Tracy Moran, 7 News.
Has trying to stay